Thank you. number 11. Oh, yeah. Yo, did you get a brown girl? You're a strawberry blonde.
No, she's a
She's a strawberry blonde.
I don't have a name.
Oh, I hate it all. It's the saddest news. I don't know.
I see.
I will literally.
Really? Because you get compared to me, baby. You don't
even. Just say it.
I get. It's not like just being called to eat all the time. Like you look like you're. Like you have to eat every single day. That is literally the only thing. I'm not saying that it's easy.
I'm not two sides to
it. Yeah, I'm not saying. I'm saying that you guys definitely have.
It's like you get said to eat more, but I get told to eat less.
Yeah, it's. But I'm not saying that I understand you.
And we don't understand you, but we know it's hard
for you. It's not actually that hard, is it?
Oh.
And no, at least for me. Can I just tell everyone? No, it is. It's hard when someone who's close to you says it.
Yeah, I know.
But when some stranger says it, I'm like, you know what? Just go. Sorry.
All you hear is less than.
I'm sorry.
I'm not even paying attention to y'all.
Okay, I'm really sorry if you're recording. That's just me cussing. I'm really sorry. You can edit it.
Hey!
What do you want me to do about it? You stay over here, baby.
Thank you. Yeah! No more timeouts.